Hi, this is Zoe Crick from WJHS 91.5 The Eagle, encouraging all of us to read more books. Today, we will be showing off an excerpt from It's Kind of a Funny Story, written by Ned Vizzini.
I look at myself in the bathroom light. Yes, I'm okay. I'm okay because I have a plan and a solution. I'm going to kill myself. I'm going to do it tonight. This is such a farce, this whole thing. I thought I was better, and I'm not better. I tried to get stable, and I can't get stable. I tried to turn the corner, and there aren't any corners. I can't eat, I can't sleep, I'm just wasting resources. And it's gonna be so tough on my parents, so tough. And my little sister, such a beautiful, smart girl. Not a dud like me, that's for sure. It'll be hard to leave her. Not to mention, it might mess her up. Plus, my parents will think they're such failures, they'll blame themselves. It'll be the most important event in their lives. The thing that gets whispered by other parents at parties when their backs are turned. Did you hear about their son? Teen suicide. They'll never get over it. I don't know how anyone could. But they must have not known the warning signs. But you know that it's time for me to stop putting other people's emotions ahead of my own. It's time for me to be true to myself, like the pop stars say. And my true self wants to blast off this rock.
Thanks for listening. That was It's Kind of a Funny Story, written by Ned Vizzini. This has been Zoe Crick for 91.5 The Eagle. For more podcasts, student projects, and reading suggestions, visit WJHS91.5.org.